Hello, good morning. Hope you're doing well today. I am early today because I have to go with my sister to her doctor's appointment, so which is at 11. So I'd rather be early than be late, you know? So yeah, that's why morning crew. Okay, so today we're gonna finish the shirt from yesterday. We can see, like, that this fabric paint is a lot better than the acrylic in terms of, like, opacity. So, like, this is just two layers of paint, and it's fully opaque. From a distance, looks great. And also the pocket, touched up the colors there, looks amazing. Yeah, so I have about an hour and a half today, so I just want to get started on the sleeves. Oh my god. I just knocked, like, all the paint off my desk. It's okay. It's okay, though. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna turn cam off so you don't see my ass. Saved, we back. God. So I have like a piece of cardboard that I'm using to brace the fabric, then I keep nudging it because it's the exact length of my desk that I knocked the paint down. Also, this is a rare Megan. I don't usually wear my hair down. I just washed up, so that's I'm just letting it dry for now, so enjoy that. I'm gonna change cams. Get started because I don't have much time today. Move these so I don't knock them down. Yo, my camera's flipped! Yeah, you get a little POV angle this time. Yeah, so today I'm gonna be doing, because it's best if you let these dry flat. So I'll be doing both the yellow and blue sides of the sleeve trim, and then tomorrow, once it's fully dry, doing the opposite side.
Thank you.
Yeah, I had to grab paper to wash my brush. It also fell when I dropped all the paints, so. I'm looking forward to Inktober this year. I guess I do it every other year now. But I'd actually like to make proper illustrations every day. Because I think one year I did basically just heads. Like just simplistic line arts. But I want to try use India ink this year. So I can practice it a little bit more. There we go, that's a little better. A little bit brighter.
Thank you.
First layer done for both. It's weird, it got really warm. Okay, now time for second coats. Yeah, this yellow might need three. It's not fully opaque. None of the yellows I got were fully opaque, which is kind of frustrating. Yeah, in camera, the yellow looks pretty opaque, but on my end, it's still a little bit translucent, so for sure, gonna need a third coat. Yeah, so this blue is fully opaque with just two layers. And this is two layers yellow, so for sure one more. It'll be set.
We'll be right back.
Okay. So both the yellow and the blue are fully opaque. Okay, so I just gotta let these dry overnight, and then tomorrow I can do the opposite side. Yeah, last night I researched a little bit more about like block printing, and you can use fabric paint, but there's a specific ink that is a little bit thinner than paint, but not as thin as ink. So I think I want to try that next. I definitely want to start carving stamps again. Yeah, so I'm probably going to end it here. Because for today, I just wanted to get these two trims done. Oh, this is gonna look so good once I'm so excited to wear this. Even though it's like 3 days in the making. I mean, granted, day one sucked. Just like for now. I kind of want to paint shirts, that way, once I have the means to actually develop printed fabric, then I have an idea of what I want. Yeah, so go ahead and change to face cam.
Yeah, I have my art camera flipped because
if I'm drawing, then you can see it like POV instead of it being flipped. Oh, she crooked. Sheesh. Hey. So yeah. Today I just want to get the trim done. Tomorrow I'll probably do the opposite side. I kind of want to just crank it all one day. Like if I do another shirt, I just want to do the whole thing in one day. I think that's what I'll do. And you can see like my hair is a lot more poofy now. I'm probably gonna put it up soon because it's just about fully dry. Yeah. So anyone who popped in, thank you. I'll be back tomorrow at 10 a.m. normal time. Yeah. Once again, thank you. And I hope you guys have a great day.